Not a lot, considering the difficulty
Dámy a páni,
of the throws. Ruska,
ladies and gentlemen, representing
jumps,
Russia,
lifts,
Polina Kostiukovich
Christine,
and Aleksei Briukhanov.
18-year-old Polina Kostiukovich and 19-year-old Aleksei Briukhanov. Coached by Irina Ushakova. They need 86.86 to take the lead. First team out in the final group, and they'll skate to Nature Boy by David Bowery.
This story is about love. The woman I loved is...
There was a boy, a very strange, enchanted boy. They say he wandered every day.
Representing Russia, Polina Kostiukovich and Aleksei Briukhanov.
Some nice elements in this program, some challenges on the throw and the landings. 10 elements, 5 reviews. Here's the twist. No problem there. in level two, so that was changed from a three to two, so didn't get all the features. Here's the double axles, and that was done quite nicely. The first triple toe loops or triple salchows didn't work out so well. Here's the throw triple sal. Watch the landing, braking at the waist, hand goes down. And the same thing happens on the loop, so tend to think there's a little apprehension there. We'll take a look at the group three lift here at level four with a nice plus 1.5. Just incredible. I mean, ridiculous. Just balancing on his hand, turning around. Really amazing. Let's take a look at his feet. We're looking at the feet of the other teams. Look at the speed. He's not even close to those toe picks. Steps forward. There's no toe picks. There's no snow there at all. Just great speed and great control of the feet on that lift. Here's the throw triple loop. You'll see the same thing on the landing here, breaking forward. Look, at she already started to check out breaking forward, trying to stop that rotation. So a bit of a pattern there in the throw, at least tonight. And there's the end pose. What am I now? What am I? Well, Polina has lots of experience on the Junior Grand Prix. I've seen her for a number of years. 18 now. Wasn't a lot of training last year, so looking to get back in shape for with all the elements. Let's take a look at the free program score for Polina and Aleksei. It's 102.45. Of course, that's first in the free program so far, with a total competition score of 158.82. That puts Polina and Aleksei currently in first place. Well, our next team.